They say, when God created the skies, he thought it his greatest creation, his vastest canvas, marked by its transparent complexity, an aerial mystery, so beautiful, he implanted one in his second greatest feat, man.
Shoot you. I'm serious. I know who you are. They call you Louis, right?
My name's Louis.
No. They call you Louis. You're the only dealer that peddles the stuff I'm looking for. Shouldn't you make changes live? A release.
Alright, who the fuck are you?
Shut the fuck up!
Get the fuck out of my apartment!
I know you have more. Where are
you? You already got your shit! Get the fuck out of here!
I have a fucking gun! What are you talking about? I'll shoot!
Louis Minto. That's your name? I like Louis better. Sounds smart. But you are the one that makes skies. I've only done it once, but it ruled. I've never felt so complete in my life. And you did that. Now, I can't sleep because I can't imagine living a full life not feeling the way it made me feel. But it's okay. I'm okay. Just please, Louis, help me. Tell me.
You're just a fucking kid.
Okay, if you won't tell me, then show me. While you're out, I let two tabs dissolve in your mouth. Your mind can't resist.
Shit.
I would assume you've tried your own products before and know its effects.
I haven't.
That's probably why it feels so good. You're going to be looking for it. You can't control it.
Where are you?
Your mind will leave you.
Stop.
You're going to be looking for something.
Stop.
You're going to find it. You're going to show me.
Louis, stop.
Just from the suggestion of it.
Who am I? Look somewhere else. Stop. Get away. Fuck off. Stop. Fuck off. Just think. Anywhere else. Please stop. Don't look. Stop.
When man betrayed God, created eternal rain, storms, strife, all within the mind, leaving us to only look up